Okay, welcome back to social studies class. What class? Social studies class. Do you know what is the spelling of social? Read along with me.
S O C I A L social studies. S T U D I E S studies, social studies.
Okay,
S O C I A L social studies. S T U D I E S studies, social studies.
Okay children, once again read along with me. Follow your hands, raise your hands. What I'm telling, raise your two hands. Raise your two hands. Are you clear my voice? Very good. Fold your hands. Show me your five fingers. Five fingers. Five fingers. Five fingers. Very good. Okay, welcome back to social studies class.
S O C I A L social studies. S T U D I E S studies, social studies.
Okay, social studies. And yesterday we learned some hard words in previous class. Is that no? What lesson? Our class.
O U R, our clothes. C L O T H E S, clothes. Our clothes. C L O T H E S, clothes.
And yesterday we learned some words. Is that no? Clothes, kind, and what is this? What is this? Yes, this is a coat. What is this, children? This is a coat. And what is this? Salwar suit. What is this? Salwar suit. Pajamas. What is this, children? Pajamas. What is this? Trousers. Trousers. Punjabi. Punjabi. Sari. Sari. Once again, the coat. Coat. C O A T. Coat. Salwar suit. S A L W-A-R, salwar suit. S-U-I-T, suit. Salwar suit. Read loudly. Read loudly. Salwar suit. Salwar suit. See, what is this? Pajamas. What is it, children? Pajamas. P Y J A M A S. Pajamas. Read loudly. Pajamas. Shivani, open your mouth. L Shivani, read loudly. Trousers. Trousers. T-R-O-U. Who are you for eating? Stop eating. Open your mouth. Read. T-R-O-U-S-E-R-S. Trousers. T-R-O-U-S-E-R-S. Trousers. Blouse. B-L-O-U-S-E. Blouse. B-L-O-U-S-E. Blouse. Punjabi. P-U-N-J-A-B-I. Punjabi. P-U-N-J-A-B-I. Punjabi. Sari. S-A-R-E-E. Sari. Once again, children. S-A-R-E-E. Sari. Okay. What is this? Coat. Coat. Salwar suit. Salwar suit. Pyjamas. Pyjamas. Trousers. Trousers. Punjabi. What are the children? Some children are eating. Bunny, you want to sit properly? Butter, you want to sit properly? You want to? Blouse. Okay, today we are going to learn remaining words. Okay, children? Harvest. Hold your hands. Fold your legs, children. Sit properly. How do you sitting? You don't know now? Sit properly. Harvest. H-A-R-D. Harvest. W-O-R-D-S. Harvest. H-A-R-D. Harvest. W-O-R-D-S. Words. Harvest. Look at me all now. Sit properly. Clap it once. Claps. Claps. All up. Claps. Do the claps. Clapping your hands. Clapping your hands. Claps I want. Some children did not open your videos. Please keep your videos on. Keep your videos on. Okay. See here. Hard press. Blouse. B-L-O-U-S-E. Blouse. B-L-O-U-S-E. Blouse. Next. Sari. S-A-R-E-E. Sari. Dear children, B-L-O-U-S-E.
Okay, sari. Next, shed. Shed. S H I R D. Shed. Shorts. S H O R T S. Shorts. S H O R T S. Shorts. Truck. F R O C K. Truck. F R O C K. Truck. Skirt. S K I R T. Skirt.
Okay, children. Follow your hands. Read loudly. Our gloves. O U R. Our. O U R. Our gloves. C L O T S E S. Gloves. Our gloves. Say loudly. Don't hurt anyone. Follow your hands. Look at me. Our gloves. Our gloves. Hard words. H A R D W O R D S. Hard words. H A R D W O R D S. Hard words. Blouse. B L O U B L O U S E. Blouse. Sari. S A R E E. Sari. S A R E E. Sari. Shirt. S H I R T. Shirt. Shorts. S H O R T S. Shorts. S H O R T S. Shorts. Frock. F R O C K. Frock. F R O C K. Frock. Skirt. S K I R T. Skirt. S K I R T. Skirt. Once again, children. Skirt. Skirt. Say loudly. I'm observing your lip movement. Skirt. Frock. Frock. Shorts. Shorts. Shirt. Shirt. Sari. Sari. Blouse. Blouse. Okay. Our gloves. Our gloves. Hard words. H A R D W O R D S. Hard words. Blouse. B L O U S E. Blouse. B L O U S E. Blouse. Sari. S A R E D. Sari. S A R E D. Sari. Shirt. S H I R T. Shirt. S H I R T. Shirt. Shorts. S H O R T S. Shorts. S H O R T S. Shorts. Frock. F R O C K. Frock. F R O C K. Frock. Skirt. S K I R T. Skirt. S K I R T. Skirt. Okay, once again, the only words, children. Hard words. Blouse. Say loudly. Blouse. Blouse. Sari. 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 Shirt. Shirt. Shorts. Shorts.
take it your notebook and write now. Show me your notebook. Very good. Write down. Write neatly. Read and write, children. Don't write simply. Okay? Read and write. If you complete means raise your hands. Complete children. Okay. And take out your textbook. Take out your textbook and open the page number 11. This is. Show me all of this page.
Show me this page. Show me like this textbook. You also show me your textbook. Show me your textbook, children. Very good. Okay, see here second bit. This is the this one. I did write on the board. Let us read. Okay, this bit. Okay, see here.
Name, N-A-M-E, name, the, T-H-E, the, T-H-E, the, class, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, class.
Don't write anyone, look at me all up, fold your hands. What I am telling, fold your hands like this. Fold your hands. Very good. Read along with me.
N-A-M-E, name. T-H-E, the. Class. C-L-O-T-H-E-S. Class. V. W-E-V. Where. W-E-A-R. Where. Starting. Starting. S-T-A-R-T-I-N-G. Starting with W I T H with letter L E T T E R letter S.
See children, S. And what we have to write? Name the class we were starting with letter S. Starting with letter S. So we have to write name the class, but the class is starting with S. Okay, children. What is this? Do you know very well? What is this? What is this? A sari. This is a sari. So in sari, what is the first letter? S. S. See here. Sari. S-A-R-E-E, sari. First letter what? S. What is the first letter? S. Next, shirt. S-H-I-R-T, shirt. What is the first letter? S. Next, shorts. S-H-O-R-T-S, shorts. What is the first letter? S. So, what is this common in this word? What is that common? S means the class starting with letter S. Is that a synonym? The word starting with letter S. And here also, name. N-A-M-E, name. T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. Class. C-L-O-T-H. Yes, class. We were starting with letter S. Okay, all are right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Write in this book. Write in your textbook.
Sari. S A R E E. Sari. Next, shed. S H I. R T shirt. Shorts. S H O R T S shorts. Skirt. S K I R T skirt.
Okay, children. Write in your textbook.
Sari. Shirt. Shorts. Skirt. These are clothes starting with letter S. S or no? S. 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 These words are starting with letter S. Sari, shirt, shorts, skirt. Read and write in your textbook. Where children? Sari, shirt, shorts, skirt. Write neatly in your textbook and send. Send that page also. Okay? Send that page. Don't forget. And today homework. Write these hard words two times. Okay? This total. This one and this one write two times. Okay, children? Write these hard words two times.